It's time again for Frisco's annual community cleanup event, Clean It and Green It 2012. Our theme this year is superheroes for the environment, and that means Rufus Recycles is wearing a cape this year, and so are all of our cleanup volunteers. Are you a superhero for your environment? Well, we think so. Every Frisco citizen can be a superhero during Clean It and Green It this year. But all superheroes have to earn their cape first, so come show us your cleaning and greening superpowers on Saturday, April 21st. From 9 to 11 a.m., volunteers across Frisco will pick up litter in their assigned locations. Organizations can pre-register to receive cleanup supplies in advance, or you can meet Rufus and I at IKEA at 9 a.m., and we will hook you up with a cleanup location and supplies on the spot. After we all get done cleaning, we'll meet back at IKEA in Frisco for a free lunch and giveaways provided by IKEA while supplies last and for volunteers only.
Who's a superhero for their environment here in Frisco? You are. Come clean and green Frisco with Rufus and I on Saturday, April 21st. Clean and green superheroes of Frisco, we salute you.